USA Radio News with Tim Berg.
The House may vote on opening an impeachment inquiry into President Trump. Republican South Carolina Senator Lindsey Graham says the president isn't racist for his remarks about four Democratic congressmen, including Minnesota Representative Ilhan Omar.
A racist says go back to Somalia because you're Somalian or you're Muslim or whatever. That's just the way he is.
The federal prosecutors who took down Mexican drug lord El Chapo say they had a mountain of evidence to put him away for good.
Never again will Guzman pour poison over our borders, making billions while innocent lives are lost to drug violence and drug addiction.
Richard Donahue, the U.S. Attorney for the Eastern District of New York, Guzman's attorney, believes that Guzman will be serving his life sentence in Colorado's Supermax prison. This is USA Radio News. Reports of more shakeups in President Trump's cabinet. With the details, here's USA Radio Network's Chris Barnes from Washington.
There have been reports and rumors that Commerce Secretary Wilbur Ross may be on his way out soon, as in President Trump may fire him. Ross says,
well, I was in a trip with the president last Friday. We were in Milwaukee. Was at the cabinet meeting, of course, yesterday. And here I am on TV today. I think you ought to go by facts, not by rumors on some other network.
Reports about Ross began after the Commerce Department was told by a judge it had not provided a proper justification for adding the citizenship question to the 2020 census that President Trump wants to see.
The National Air and Space Museum is celebrating the 50th anniversary of the Apollo 11 mission by projecting a life-size Saturn V rocket onto the Washington Monument. And you're listening to USA Radio News. As the president prepares to speak in North Carolina, senators are still speaking out over comments that the president made over the weekend that four Democratic congresswomen, if they don't like the United States, they should leave our country. Republican Senator from Louisiana John Kennedy says he doesn't believe the president is racist, but could have phrased his comments a little bit better. He also tells Fox News regarding this so-called squad.
The simple fact of the matter is that the four congresswomen think that America was wicked in its origins. They think that America and its people are even more wicked now, that we are all racist and misogynistic and evil. Now, this is, they're entitled to their opinion. They're Americans, but I'm entitled to my opinion, and I just think they're left-wing cranks, and they're the reason that their direction is on a shampoo bottle. I think we should ignore them.
Californians are again worried that the big one may be coming. After a series of earthquakes rocked northern and southern California on Tuesday, in less than 15 minutes, two quakes in the San Francisco Bay Area were sandwiched around a quake in Southern California early yesterday afternoon. Please remember, you can always take USA Radio News with you on the go by downloading the iHeartRadio app and searching for USA Radio News. For USA Radio News, I'm Tim Berg.